association of the PNM with insurrectionists, criminals, thugs is nothing new. In fact, it is legendary. Those of you who are old enough will remember the association of the PNM with a criminal group known as the Maribuntas from the Lavendale Hills, whom the late Prime Minister Dr. Eric Williams and the PNM used to terrorize anti-PNM supporters in the 1960s.